What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Serevina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least eight.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert, stock up while we can. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, Detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Got there. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Eh, worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Thank you. Is that it?
I think so.
Go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. What's that?
Old to-do list. check it again.
Careful.
Yeah.
think that's all of them.
Let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. It's tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Come on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
I don't know, but I hate that shit. cleared this place out.
Huh?